Why Qatar and Saudi Arabia don't like each other. It is unlikely that the 2017 rift between Qatar and the Gang of Four, Arab states led by Saudi Arabia and including Bahrain, Egypt, and the United Arab Emirates, will heal anytime soon. Let me explain it. The dispute that has seen Saudi Arabia and its Gulf allies isolate Qatar stems from allegations that the tiny gas-rich nation is sponsoring extremist groups which are destabilizing the Middle East. Iran, Saudi Arabia's main competitor, and Qatar are growing closer, which makes a huge headache for Prince Bin Salman. Another of Saudi Arabia's competitors, Turkey, maintains a military base in Qatar. In summer of 2018, the kingdom was moving forward with a plan to dig a canal that would turn the neighboring Qatari peninsula into an island amid a diplomatic feud between the Gulf nations. The news channel Al Jazeera, which is broadcast and funded by Qatar and whose coverage is seen by many Gulf states as politically motivated, is another major point of contention. The Qatar blockade ended in 2021, but the Gulf crisis still lives on.